Okay, this is a GEHL 4640 Power 2 skid steer loader. It's got good rubber, no cab enclosure. It has hand and foot New Holland style controls in it. Did come off a dairy farm, has relatively low hours at 2290 or thereabouts. Fairly straight overall. Appearance is good. Bucket is good. Go ahead and fire it up, Harry. Machine.